Is it true that cats can see in the dark? You'll find out as one of these three contestants wins the chance to drive home in this brand new Pontiac Fiero GT in just a split second. And now, here's the star of our show, Monty.
Thank you, Sandy. Thank you. We start the show off with a little question. So I ask you, can cats see in the dark? What did you say at home? Well, they can see in the darkness better than you and I, but in a lightless cave, cats can't see any better than you and I. No animal can see in complete darkness. Did you know that, Cesar?
No.
Now you know.
Information. Cats can see, yeah.
No, they can't see in the dark. They can see better than you and I in darkness. But you put them in total darkness, no animal can see. Even bats fly into the walls, you know.
Right.
This is our returning champion, Cesar Santander. Is that right?
Right. Right.
Cesar, you were not born in America. Where were you born?
No, I was born in Spain.
In Spain,
Cadiz. Cadiz. Yeah. Near Gibraltar. Yeah.
Yeah, that's a very romantic place, Cadiz. How long did you live there before you left?
Well, about 5 years.
Oh, so you don't remember too much about it.
No.
But it's got a lot of mystery, the air of mystery around it, huh?
I remember a little bit about it, some little things about it.
Smuggling people from Gibraltar, stuff like that when you were five?
There was a bullfighting, bull raising ranch near, of course, where I was born, yeah.
You didn't run with the bulls when you were a little boy.
Cesar
has been a very good champion. You are an artist, a former school teacher, and we're going to meet two people that you're going to play against, and I think one of them is a school teacher. Am I right, Sandy?
Absolutely, Monty. A teacher by day, a lady who loves to see that theater program credit read, Costumes by Leslie Godfrey. And next, a lady who can needlepoint your whole house for a memento or a lasting heirloom, Barbara Kerr.
We'll find out about Leslie and Barbara when we go into the second round. But right now, let me explain to all three people that this is the way we play our game. On split second, every question comes with three answers. You're just supposed to answer one apiece. And when all three of you answer part of the question, you get $10. If two of you answer, it's $25. If only one of you answers, it's $50 in the first round. You buzz in to see if you can get the easiest part of the question, but you don't buzz in until you see the complete question. If you go in too soon, we penalize you, make you go last. Are you ready? Let's get started with some cute little babies, baby animals. I'll give you some baby animals' names. You tell me what kind of animals they are. Look at the screen. I see a fledgling, a foal, and a fawn. Barbara.
A fawn is a deer.
A fawn is a deer. Cesar.
Foal is a horse.
Foal is a horse, and a fledgling, Leslie?
Is a bird.
A bird. All three are correct. Dog at $10. You see Superman, look, it's a fledgling. It wouldn't work, would it? In early 1987, a number of major figures in the Reagan administration resigned. Here are the posts they resigned from. You give me their names. The head of the CIA, the presidential press secretary, the president's chief of staff. Give me one of them, Cesar. I can't think of the names, Barbara.
Chief of Staff Reagan.
Donald Reagan is right. Leslie?
That was the one I was going to answer.
The head of the CIA was William Casey, and the presidential press secretary is Larry Speaks. So Barbara will pick up $50. We often describe people's actions and attitudes by using names from the Bible. I'll give you an example. As wise as Solomon. I'll describe the behavior of certain people, and you give me the biblical names that describe them. Look at the screen. One who betrays a friend, one who is smug and lacks culture, one who helps a stranger. Cesar.
Betrays a friend, Judas.
Judas. Leslie?
One who helps a stranger, Good Samaritan.
Yes, and Barbara? Who lacks culture?
I knew the other two.
It's always that way. The Philistine. No. The Philistine. And Cesar and Leslie will pick up $25. Now, Barbara, this time you buzz in first, and you get the one that you know. Ampere measures electric current, and carat measures the purity of gold. Now, tell me specifically what these measurements measure. Look at the screen. A volt, a ream, a Kelvin. Barbara?
A ream is paper.
Ream is paper. Cesar?
Kelvin electricity.
Kelvin is not electricity. Leslie?
A volt is cloth.
Cloth. And Kelvin measures temperature. So Leslie and Barbara will pick up $25 each. There are all kinds of singing styles. There's jazz and there's country, there's classical and there's rock. And these ladies that I'm going to show you are each known for singing one of these styles the best. Country, jazz, classical, rock. Pick a lady, name the type of music she's best known for. Look at the screen. They are Kathleen Battle, Diane Schur, and Stevie Nicks. Leslie.
Stevie Nicks, rock.
That's correct. Cesar.
Battle, opera.
Battle, classical or opera. Yes. Barbara.
Sure, jazz.
Sure, the three of you got it right. All right, $10 each. When you play poker, do you play poker, any of you? No, you
no.
don't. Well, you sometimes use terms that are also used in professional sports. So I'll give you the poker terms. You name the professional sports they're also used in. So you have to know sports, not poker. Look at the screen. The ace, the wild card, and the deuce. What professional sport are those terms used in? Cesar.
Can't think of it.
It's the up against the gun that does it. Barbara?
Ace is tennis.
Ace is tennis when you serve an ace. Right. Leslie?
Deuce. I don't know.
That's also in tennis when the game is tied at like 30-all or 40-all. It's called deuce. And wild card in NFL football, the wild card team gets into the playoffs. Barbara will pick up $50. Now, we provided headlines that describe three of Shakespeare's best-known plays. Name the plays from these headlines. Look at the screen. Magician kicks up a storm. Extra, extra, Danish prince drives lover to drown. Feuding families foil fated lovers. Barbara.
Feuding families, Romeo and Juliet.
That's right. Cesar.
Danish prince, Hamlet.
Right. A magician kicks up a storm in what, Leslie?
The Tempest.
That was The Tempest Storm, and all three of you are right. $10 each. Give me the correct numbers that answer each of these questions. Look at the screen. How many horsemen in the apocalypse? How many labors of Hercules? How many white stripes in the American flag? Barbara?
Four horsemen of the apocalypse.
The four horsemen of the apocalypse. They played for Notre Dame, I think. Cesar?
Six white stripes in the American flag.
Right. And Leslie?
Seven labors of Hercules.
12 labors of Hercules. Cesar and Barbara. We'll get $25 each. Jimmy Carter was just one of the presidents of the United States whose first name was James. Here are facts about three other presidential James. Give me their last names. A doctrine is named after him, the only lifetime bachelor president, and his wife's name was Dolly. Cesar?
Wife's name, Dolly James Madison.
That's right. Makes good ice cream, too. Barbara?
The doctrine is the Monroe Doctrine.
The Monroe Doctrine for the Americas. And Leslie?
Mitchell.
Buchanan was the one who was a bachelor president. So Cesar and Barbara will get $25 each. You don't have to be a linguistic student to answer these three questions about language. Tell me what we call these forms of writing. Forms of writing. Look at the screen. Ancient Egyptian, unauthorized writing on walls, alphabet used, writing Russian. Barbara.
Ancient Egyptian hieroglyphics.
Hieroglyphics, right. Cesar.
Unauthorized writing, graffiti.
Graffiti. And Leslie, alphabet used, writing Russian. What do they call that writing?
Don't know.
It's called Cyrillic. Not acrylic like he does his painting, but Cyrillic the way the Russians do it. And so Cesar and Barbara will get some money, and let's take a look at the score at the end of the first round. Barbara is in first place. Our champion Cesar is second. Leslie trails. We double the stakes in round two.
Emotional considerations by Nudit, the safe professional way to silky soft legs and a neat attractive bikini line. Available now in cream and easy to use roll-on. Nudit, for all your skin smoothing needs. And made in Paris, rich in pure elastin. Dermastin is a buffer against the loss of skin elasticity. Dermastin keeps skin young, healthy and vibrant. Dermastin, pure elastin moisturizing cream. And Butterball brings you fresh cut up turkey for today's healthier lifestyle. Ask for Butterball's fresh tray pack turkey at your favorite store. Butterball, Canada's favorite turkey.
To talk to Leslie and Barbara for just a moment and get to know something about them. I'm interested in the fact that you're interested in theater and the costume design end of it.
Yes, I am, Monty. I'm a high school teacher, and because I enjoy working with the teenagers so much, and because my husband teaches art and ends up designing sets, I design costumes just to spend a little bit of time with him.
Well, you're a great team. One does the sets, one does the costumes.
Yes, yes.
That should give you a lot of satisfaction, a lot of fun, too.
It does. It's very challenging, though. Try getting a teenage girl into a dress that is not quite the color she thinks she looks. The best in.
You have trouble with the teenagers, do you?
Sometimes.
One thing to get Katharine Hepburn to object, but a teenage
right,
kid.
Right.
That's another story.
I'm sure they're much tougher than Kate Hepburn is.
Isn't that something? And Barbara, you do needlepoint.
Yes.
Do you do it professionally or?
No, actually, well, I started doing just kind of houses, designing houses out of my imagination, and a few people saw them and liked them, and then I started doing from photographs of people's homes as gifts. And I've had people offer to have me do them professionally, but unfortunately, I'd like to earn at least minimum wage.
Is it needlepoint they do? Is it needlepoint they do on samplers?
Well, they're all different types of needlework. Needlepoint is done on an open canvas. I hate to say it, but it's almost like paint by number, filling in areas.
Yeah, I love some of the things I've seen on samplers. I saw one the other day that makes me laugh. I'm sure you know, but it says, "Fly first class,
Your heirs will.
How true.
I like that one. But anyhow, you do houses. That should be very interesting. I'll send you a picture of my house.
I haven't done my own yet.
Okay, my dear. Now, let me tell you something. In the second round, we double the stakes, $20 each if you're all right, $50 if two of you are right, $100 if only one person is right. And you're going to be going for that wonderful position in the countdown round that gives you the edge going for the car. Now, all the questions in this round deal with the events of 1986. Okay, let's go. We'll start with the recent Grammy Awards, which honored the hits of 1986. The Rhythm and Blues Vocal Grammys went to someone old, someone new, and someone who likes purple. I'll name the categories and songs. You name the winning artist. Look at the screen. Female, Rapture. Male, Living in America. Duo or group, Kiss. Name it, Cesar. Can you You name the winning artists.
I can't think of
them. Can't do it. Leslie?
Female, Rapture, Tina Turner?
No, sorry. Barbara? You never heard of Kiss? You never heard of Kiss?
I've heard of it.
Sure.
But...
Prince? Oh, Prince
yes,
and the Revolution.
Of course.
And the Male Living in America is James Brown, and Female Rapture, Anita Baker, and no points for anybody. Here are three headline stories of 1986. Tell me what country they took place. Look at the screen. Prime Minister wins in a landslide. Duvalier flees his nation. U.S. planes attack African nation. Cesar.
Top one, Japan.
Japan, correct. Barbara.
U.S. planes attack Libya.
That's right. Leslie?
Duvalier, Haiti?
Haiti, correct. All three come back now with $20 each. In the world of sports, there are three new champions crowned. Here they are. You tell me what sport they became champs. Look at the screen. Greg LeMond, Boris Becker, Jesse Barfield. Barbara.
Boris Becker, tennis.
That's right. He won Wimbledon. Cesar.
Barfield, baseball.
That's right. He led the league in home runs. Leslie.
Greg LeMond, football.
No, bicycle. He was the first American to ever win the Tour de France. And so Cesar and Barbara get $50 each. The night of March 24th, 1986 was the night millions of TV viewers saw these three folks win their Oscars. Name them. Look at the screen. We even give you clues. A supporting actress in Preacher's Honor, supporting actor in Cocoon, actress in Trip to Bountiful. Barbara.
Trip to Bountiful was Geraldine Page.
That's right. Leslie.
Preacher's Honor, Angelica Houston.
Angelica Houston is right. Cesar.
Cocoon, Don Ameche.
Don Ameche, good for you. Three out of three, $20 each. Speaking of awards, as we just were, winning the following three awards in 1986 made the winners' names instant news. I'll help you with their initials. You tell me who won these awards. Look at the screen. Miss America's initials are KC. Nobel Peace Prize is EW. Tony Award was LT. Barbara.
Tony Award, Lily Tomlin.
Lily Tomlin. Cesar.
Walenda. Nobel
no,
Peace
Leslie.
Prize.
Nobel Peace Prize. Ernest Walker.
No, Elie Wiesel. Elie Wiesel. And Miss America is Kelly Cash. And Barbara will pick up $100. Love made the headlines in 1986 when these three fellows got married. Give me the maiden names of their wives. Look at the screen. Who did Ed Schlossberg marry? And Prince Andrew and John McEnroe. Barbara.
McEnroe was Tatum O'Neill.
Right, Leslie.
Prince Andrew, Sarah Ferguson.
Right, Cesar.
Tatum O'Neill, John McEnroe.
No, it has already been answered. That was answered.
Oh.
You didn't listen to Barbara.
I'm sorry.
You were concentrating too hard. Ed Schlossberg married Carolyn Kennedy. Caroline Kennedy. Leslie and Barbara will get $50 each. In 1986, throughout the world, new men came to power and others lost power. Tell me in what country these events took place. Look at the screen. Mario Soares elected president. King Fahd fires oil minister. Prime Minister Palmy assassinated. Cesar.
King Fahd, Saudi Arabia.
King Fahd, Saudi Arabia. Les Drabra.
Sweden, Prime Minister Palmy.
What did you just answer? Oh, you answered Saudi Arabia. Palmy and Sweden is right. Leslie. Mario Soares elected president in what country?
Grenada.
Portugal. Portugal. Cesar, Barbara, $50 each. In 1986, we mourned the passing of many show business favorites. Here are the past achievements of three of them who were movie stars. You name them. Look at the screen. Won an Oscar for Yankee Doodle Dandy, won an Oscar for All the King's Men, won an Oscar for The King and I. Cesar.
Roger Crawford, All the King's Men.
Correct. Barbara.
Yul Brynner, The King and I.
That's right. Leslie.
Yankee Doodle Dandy, James Cagney.
All three are correct. All three get $20. These initials, these groups of initials were very prevalent in the news in 1986. Tell me what the initials stand for. There's OPEC and PLO and NATO. Barbara.
NATO is the North Atlantic Treaty Organization.
You're correct, Cesar.
PLO, Palestine Liberation Organization.
You're correct, Leslie.
OPEC is the...
Organization of Petroleum Exporting Countries, and that's where we get the oil, most of our oil from. Cesar and Barbara, $50 each. The recent Grammy Award for Best Song of the Year 1986 went to a song that raised $750,000 for AIDS research. Answer the following about that Grammy-winning song. Look at the screen. First of all, its title, either one of its writers, and any one of the Grammy-winning vocalists who sang it. Leslie?
Either one of its writers, Carol Bayer Sager.
Good. Barbara?
I've just gone blank.
Cesar?
Vocalist Elton John.
Yeah, that's right. Or Gladys Knight or Stevie Wonder or Dionne Warwick. What was the name of it? That's what friends are for, Barbara. And Barbara had a chance. And the other two get $50 each. At the end of the second round, however, Barbara, you still have the lead. We'll have the advantage in the countdown round. Cesar will be second, Leslie third.
Promotional considerations by Mighty Drop eliminates unpleasant odors in seconds. Mighty Drop, the quick, easy way to deodorize and freshen your home, car, camper, boat, or locker. Available in drop or concentrated spray. And give your body a helping hand with France's original Elancil method. Millions of European women turn to Elancil to help beautify their bodies by reducing cellulite. Created in France, imported from France. And Super Corriga, that longer-holding denture adhesive, provides a secure, comfortable hold to keep your dentures firmly in place. Super Corriga, be confident with your dentures.
Well, this is the countdown round, which determines who goes for the car. Charlene is pointing out to us right now. And to my players, let me say this, that this time when you buzz in, you can answer one, two, or all three parts of the question. And the reason we do that in the countdown round is because it's a horse race, and that allows you to come from behind to win. Now, there are different amounts of answers you have to answer to win this game based on how much money you raised in the first two rounds. And since Barbara won the most, she will only have to answer four questions in the countdown round to win, if she does it before the others. Cesar, our champion, will have to answer five. Leslie would have to answer six. Every time you give me a right answer, you count down one, the first to zero is the winner, and we'll go for the car. Are you ready? Certain literary characters called Little are associated with some very famous books. So name the book in which you'll find these characters named Little. Look at the screen. Little Nell, Little Eva, Little Emily, Peggotty, and Barbara.
Little Nell,
Can you give it to me, Leslie?
Little Eva is Uncle Tom's Cabin.
You're correct. You may continue.
Little Nell is The Old Curiosity Shop.
You're correct. Continue.
Little Emily Peggotty is
How about you, Cesar?
Pickwick Papers.
Close. David Copperfield. So now, Cesar needs five, Leslie and Barbara four each. It's going to be a race. Some of our biggest musical hits take place in a specific village, town, or city. I'll name the setting, you name the musical that takes place there. Look at the screen. What musical takes place in River City, one in Yonkers, one in Anatevka? Barbara.
River City, Iowa is The Music Man.
Continue.
Yonkers, New York is
Too late. Cesar.
Anatevka, Fiddler on the Roof.
Right. Can you give me the middle one?
Carousel.
No. Leslie, can you?
West Side Story.
No. Hello, Dolly. Oh. And Barbara had it at the tip of her tongue. Look at this race. Barbara needs three. Cesar, four. Leslie, four. In the old days, many political leaders didn't just lose an election. They lost their heads as well. Here are facts about three such unfortunate leaders, including two kings. Name them, and I must have the king's numbers. Here they are. The only English king beheaded, the French leader of the Reign of Terror, the French king condemned by the Revolution. Leslie.
Louis XIV, 1793.
No, not Louis XIV. I'm sorry, Cesar.
Louis XVI, 1793.
Yes, continue.
1794, Robespierre.
That's right.
Charles II, 1649.
No, Barbara.
Charles I.
Charles I, look at this race going on. She gets a point. Cesar needs two. Barbara needs two. Leslie needs four. I told you it was going to be a good one. I'm going to give you part of the lines of three very famous poems. Pick one and complete the line. Look at the screen. Here are the three lines from poetry, and Barbara needs two to win.
A thing of beauty is a joy forever.
That's one.
How do I love thee? Let me count the ways.
I count them like this. You are the champion. For you, Cesar, a jug of wine, a loaf of bread, and thou. You were a great champion, and in your stay here, you picked up $1,490. Terrific having you on the show. Good luck with your painting career.
Right.
Just wonderful having you here. And Leslie, $240 for you, and you do good work with those kids in the costume designing.
Thank you.
Just delighted to have you with us. And Barbara, you are a new champion. Walk with me and see if we can win a car.
Stay with us as Barbara Kerr gets the chance to win this Pontiac Fiero GT. Automobiles for the staff of Split Second provided by Ontario Rent-A-Car. For dependability and reliability at a reasonable price, big or small, we rent them all Ontario Rent-A-Car. Accommodations for Monty Hall and the Split Second staff provided by the Toronto Hilton Harbor Castle, Toronto's only downtown hotel on the lake, featuring first-class dining in the award-winning Chateauneuf, the Toronto Hilton Harbor Castle. The car featured as today's big prize on Split Second was provided by Addison Cadillac, the leading General Motors dealership in downtown Toronto. Addison on Bay, Sherilyn's Wardrobe by Winston.
Bobby, you're a new champion, and this is the car you're going for. Sandy?
Well, Monty, that's the powerful Pontiac Fiero GT. It's equipped with all of Fiero's standard features like the fuel-injected V6 engine, cruise control, AM-FM stereo cassette player, sunroof, and air conditioning.
Barbara, the way you can win this car right now, you've earned the right to do it, is to take a look around there and you'll see five split-second screens. Behind three of them, the word car appears. You get three selections. You pick the three cars, the car is yours. If you pick one of the other screens that doesn't say car, it's a vacation. And where does it take us?
We'll fly you and a companion to romantic Paris, where you'll stay at a first-class hotel. And from there, visit all of Paris's famous landmarks, from the Eiffel Tower to the Louvre.
Well, that would be the alternate choice, but first we're going for the car, and you get a chance to make three selections, and let's hear them.
2, 3, and 5, please.
2, 3, and 5. Turnaround number 2. It says car. Turnaround number 3. It says vacation. Where was the car today? What screen? 2, 4, and 5. You said 2, 3, and 5. Pretty close. That means you don't get the car, but you have earned the trip to Paris for 2. If you take the trip to Paris, you say goodbye to us on the show. But you say, no, I won't take the trip. I'm going to come back and try and win the car on the next show. That's your choice.
I'm going to come back.
This girl is coming back, and we look forward to seeing Barbara come back on our next program and maybe win the car. In the meantime, you pick up almost $600, and of course, you'll pick up more on tomorrow's show, too. So here are the two people you played against today, our former champion, Cesar, who is a great acrylic painter, and we're looking forward to seeing his work, and to our lovely young lady, our designer, a clothes designer, and the kids are going to feel like this in WC in McCarthy, right? Something like that. Cesar, thanks for being with us. Good luck to all of you. And from Sherilyn and I, bye-bye, everybody, from Split Second.
Split Second is a Stephen Hayes Monty Hall production in association with Concept Equity Funding Limited.